Dear students, today we are going to discuss about light reaction. So photosynthesis involves light reaction and dark reactions. Photosynthesis takes place in green leaves of chloroplast, but photosynthesis involves a light reaction and a dark reaction. What is the meaning of light reaction and what is the meaning of dark reaction? Dear students, light reaction means they directly light driven. That is called the light reaction. But dark reaction are here, they are not directly light driven, but depend is always light reaction products such as ATP and NADPH, that is called the dark reaction. Dear students, light reaction takes place in grana or thylakoid membrane of chloroplast. Dark reaction takes place in stroma of chloroplast. So during light reaction, light energy is absorbed by pigments found in photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. Dear students, during light reaction, light energy is easily absorbed by pigments such as chlorophylls and carotenoids. During light reaction process, light energy is easily absorbed by pigments, that is chlorophyll pigments, carotenoid pigments found in PS1 and PS2, that is photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. So in this light reactions includes light absorption, water splitting, oxygen release and the formation of high energy in ATP and NADPH. Dear students, to be observed in this light reaction or in including light absorption, first to be absorption of light and water splitting, H2O molecules is split in the light, water molecule is split in the light, easily dissolved to be hydrogen, oxygen and also to be some amount of electrons, and to be released oxygen and the formation of high energy, one type of chemical oxidation product, one type of chemical oxidation production, that is ATP and NADPH. During light reaction, the light energy is easily absorbed by some amount of pigments. These pigments is found in PS1 and PS2. So in this light reaction process, including first to be absorption of light and next one water splitting or splitting of water, in this process to be releasing of oxygen, next coming to formation of high amount of energy for the chemical oxidation products such as ATP and NADPH. ATP means adenosine triphosphate, NADPH means reduced nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide phosphate. Reduced nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide phosphate. So the pigments are organized into two distinct photochemical light harvesting complexes. The pigments such as chlorophyll pigments and carotenoid pigments are organized into two discrete photochemical, by means these pigments are converted, light energy is converted to chemical energy, especially chlorophyll pigments, in the presence of sunlight. The chlorophyll pigments in the presence of sunlight, that is light reaction, the chlorophyll pigments in the presence of sunlight light harvesting complex, that is LHC. So in this process, by means light energy is converted to chemical energy. So to be occur one of the complex, that is light harvesting complex. So this light harvesting complex containing within photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. Photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. This is a light harvesting complex. This diagram shows having a light harvesting complex. Okay. Next is the light harvesting complex are made up of hundreds of molecules of pigments, hundreds of pigment molecules such as chlorophyll and carotenoid pigments, especially found in chlorophyll pigments. So light harvesting complex are made up of hundreds of pigment molecules, hundreds of pigment molecules such as chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B, and also carotenoids bound to proteins, chlorophyll pigments bound to proteins. So each photosystem has all the pigments. Each photosystem, this is a one type of photosystem. Light harvesting complex are known as antenna. Light harvesting complex is also known as antenna. It is containing photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. Photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. So each photosystem has all the pigments forming a light harvesting system, that is called antenna. Each photosystem has all the pigments forming a light harvesting system, that is called antenna. The light energy is converted to chemical energy within the form of light harvesting complex. This light harvesting complex is also known as antenna. This light harvesting complex or antenna to be containing photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. And photosystem 1, photosystem 2 of light harvesting complex is also containing hundreds of pigment molecules, hundreds of pigment molecules bound to be proteins, And a special chlorophyll A forms of the reaction center. This is a chlorophyll A. So this is a special chlorophyll A. Why? Because only chlorophyll A is easily absorbed from the blue light and red light. So the chlorophyll A maximum absorption of blue light and red light. So in this time, the chlorophyll A will be form a one center, that is known as reaction center. By means in this time, the light energy is converted to chemical energy. The light energy is followed by photon. The light energy is also known as photon. The light energy is also known as photon. The energy to be converted. The light energy is converted to be photon. Especially the light energy is easily absorbed from chlorophyll A. Chlorophyll A, this is a chlorophyll A reaction center. So chlorophyll A easily absorbs from light energy. This light energy is converted to chemical energy. So this light energy is also known as photon. This light energy is also known as photon. A special chlorophyll A forms the reaction center. This is a reaction center. So this reaction center is differentiated in both photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. Photosystem 1 and also photosystem 2. In photosystem 1, the reaction center chlorophyll A has an absorption peak at 700 nm, hence is called P700. Already to be observed in absorption spectrum and action spectrum, to be visible spectrum, different wavelengths of visible spectrum. So this action spectrum and absorption spectrum containing so several different wavelengths of nanometers, such as 400 nanometers, 500 nanometers, 600 nanometers and 700 nanometers. But here in this PS1, so in PS1, the reaction center, in PS1, the reaction center, especially chlorophyll A, has an absorption peak. By means, so to be the chlorophyll A is easily absorption of higher amount of energy, higher amount of That is 700 nm. That is 700 nm. So, dear students, in PS4, the reaction center chlorophyll A has an absorption peak at 700 nm. Hence, is called P700. By means, the PS1 reaction center P700. Why? Because the reaction center of chlorophyll A is easily absorption of longer wavelength of red light. Longer wavelength of red light. Greater than or above 680 nm. Greater than or above 680 nm. So hence the PS1 reaction center is P700. Next, coming to in PS2, the reaction center chlorophyll A has an absorption maximum at 680 nm. Hence is called P680. In PS2, the reaction center P680. Why? Because the chlorophyll A is easily absorption of shorter wavelength of red light. Shorter wavelength of red light. So less than 680 nm. Less than 680 nm. So hence the PS2 reaction center are here P680. Dear students, in PS1 the reaction center P700. Why? Because the chlorophyll A is easily absorption of longer wavelength of red light greater than 680 nm. That is P700. In PS2, the reaction center is P680. Why? Because so the chlorophyll A is easily absorption of the shorter wavelength of red light. The shorter wavelength of red light. So less than 680 nm. Less than 680 nm. So hence, in PS2, the reaction center P680. So anyhow, in PS1 or flow system 1, the reaction center is P700. In PS2 or flow system 2, the reaction center is P680. Okay now. So this is a light harvesting complex diagram. So this light harvesting complex between flow system 1 and flow system 2. So these are pigment molecules such as chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B and carotenoids. So this chlorophyll A, mainly especially this chlorophyll A is a visible absorption of light energy. This light energy is connected to photons and thereafter to be released some amount of the electrons. These electrons to be aspirated by a primary substrate, that is primary electron aspirator. Primary electron aspirator. So by means the chlorophyll A easily exists to be release of electron. This electron to be moving one substrate. So this substrate to be